We're not gonna play it, huh?
So much sex to pubic hair. Who should hear the shaman bear? One goes in, one goes out. Touch both those and hear me shout. Two assholes, oh. Two assholes, oh.
Thank you very much. That song is called Two Assholes. You do the math. There. I like Pretty Neat. Is there a Miley Cyrus fan out there? Yeah, I like that. Everything's pretty
hey,
neat.
Hey, where's your lawyer at, man?
Yeah, where's our lawyer? Where's Bucky Buckelson?
Hey, I'm
Eric,
hurt.
If you need solid
I'm
legal
hurt.
Advice, you talk to this guy right here.
Get him in here.
I'll tell you what, you can pay him in cocaine. He gives no shits. It's great. Got me out of two DUIs at this point.
Beat on the brat with a baseball bat. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh.
warmed up now. Oh. That's why this sheet's up here. Yeah. This thing right here, yeah.
Such a professional.
So, who said that? Jesus Christ.
So it's Lizard's dream through wealth and opulence to have a mansion in Hollywood where he would have a lawn where baboons, orangutans, chimpanzees could roam free.
I am a big fan of Harambe and all the great ape species. So I hope you guys like this next song. It's called Hollywood Baboon Lawn.
Hollywood Baboon Lawn.
Hollywood, baboon lawn.
Hey, I mean, I get it. Spay and neuter your animals, but I don't see what the big fucking obsession with fucking animal genitalia is on this fucking planet. Yeah, Jesus Christ.
I mean, I can't.
Everybody else wants our dog balls. Look how big that dog's balls
are. Look how big that dog's balls are. Jesus Christ. Look at that. Fucking. You don't want to see these grapes.
Up next is Ted Danson.
Hey,
Lambies.
Lizards actually have two dicks.
And two assholes.
Yeah, yeah. One is lizards have two assholes. I don't know if you knew that. That's a little known scientific fact. We're hitting you with science tonight. All right, we got like 10 more songs for you. Right?
Up next.
Don't forget to tip your bartender. There's a second bartender, right? He's the guy behind the soundboard back there. If you need a beer, make sure to yell at that guy right there. Thank you, Big Room Bar. Thank you, Dave. We love you. Bye.